Programs like Rise Up are the cornerstone of what we do at the NRF Foundation. And I'm always moved by stories of students like the ones we just saw that we met in the video from Dublin, because I can see myself in them. My first job was as a customer service desk associate at Walmart store 2421 in a small rural town in northwest Wisconsin. It was not just any Walmart, it was our Walmart, the one in my hometown. It was a big deal. And it got even bigger a couple of months later when my manager, Shirley, and our store manager, Steve, promoted me to a customer service manager. I managed 15 associates and tens of thousands of dollars on a busy Saturday morning. I was 16 years old, and I got to wear the red vest. And everything that came with that. And I do mean everything. The angry customer who smashed a giant glass of jar of pickles on the floor, the child who wandered away from their parents and were lost, and then the team I figured out how to manage, my classmates, my friends, their parents, and their grandparents. All of that and so much more. I loved that job, in part because the people I worked with were like a second family to me. I loved Grandma Margaret, maybe most of all. Grandma Margaret was our people greeter. And the customers loved her almost as much as I did. She was in her 90s, working to make ends meet, and she was like family to me. I'd let up every time I saw we had the same shift together. One day, out of the blue, she asked me, "What's my favorite color?" I answered without thinking much about it. On my last day before going off to college, she gave me a present. Given my height, I'm using a lav mic, not the real mic. She knew normal blankets aren't long enough to cover my feet. So she had made me a blanket in her words, so that I'd always have my Walmart family with me. And this blanket. And as you can see, it's huge. It's like massive. Thank you, Barbara. And it still sits in my chair next to my desk in my home. So this blanket and that job shapes who I am. And I'm not alone. There are millions of young people at hundreds of retail brands with stories just like mine. My time at Walmart was so much more than a job. It provided me foundational skills, a better understanding of what I was good at, and what I wanted to do when I grew up. The job shaped the direction of my career and my life. In many ways, it brought me here to the NRF Foundation. It showed me how important education, access, and opportunity are, and how retail delivers on these promises like no other industry can. You've seen that here tonight. Our scholarships, our case competitions, and our industry-recognized Rise Up credentials are all programs built upon the fact that retail is a great place to start and a great place to grow. In the 6 years since I've joined the foundation team, and in the year since I became the executive director, we've certainly grown. NRF Foundation Rise Up training and credentials now provide foundational employability skills to more than 40,000 people each year. That's helping 40,000 people land jobs and get promoted. More than 150 universities connect their students with our NRF Foundation campus virtual and in-person programming, and we provide more than $600,000 in scholarships each year. And influential retail leaders like you come together right here in New York City each January at the NRF Foundation Honors. This growth would not be possible without you and without the amazing NRF Foundation team. I'd like to thank NRF President and CEO Matt Shea for his leadership. I'd like to thank Tony Spring from Macy's and John Ferner from Walmart for your guidance and commitment. And I'd also like to thank American Express and PwC for helping make tonight possible. And I'd like to thank all of you. I believe that retail supports the NRF Foundation because the NRF Foundation supports retail. Our Rise Up training is introducing the retail industry to hundreds of thousands of job seekers across the country. And our campus programs, including the student program that took place right here in this room this weekend, connects retailers to the future leaders of the industry. Now, we're helping with what comes next. The NRF Foundation at Work is designed to help early talent at your company build their skills, networks, and careers. We're starting by supporting your efforts to build a more diverse leadership pipeline. Last fall, we hosted our very first NRF Foundation Emerging Leaders Summit. It was an important event with a lot of impact. But don't take my word for it. Let's hear from the folks who experienced it firsthand.